Very good morning, students. Yes, I have started with your 10th standard portion. We completed with the biology, started with the chemistry. Which lesson we have started, students? Chemical reactions and equations. So in this we have discussed about chemical reactions, how to balance the equations, and started with the types of chemical reactions. How many types are there? We find the four types. First one is combination, decomposition, displacement, and a double displacement reaction. So among four, we have completed the two. One is combination reaction and one is decomposition reaction. So today we are going to learn what is the meaning of chemical displacement reaction, how it takes place, which equations are called as the displacement reaction, that all these equations, nothing but the examples, we are going to discuss today. Right, students? Okay. So let me start with the example, that is the general equation. See this equation, students. A plus BC. So what A plus BC which gives AC plus B? Means what happened here? A displaces the B. Why A displaces the B? Because A is highly reactive or more active element compared with the B. B is less reactive, so it will get displaced by the A. So such reactions comes under displacement reaction. Means what general statement we can write, students? More active elements will displace the less active elements. The elements which are more active will displace the less active element. See in this, A has reacted with the C and B is displaced. Why B is displaced? Because it is a less reactive compared with the A. Right, students? Yes. Then how will we come to know which are all more reactive and which are all less reactive elements? For that, as you know, there is one list, students. Potassium. I will write it here. Potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, copper, zinc, iron, then lead, hydrogen, copper, mercury, silver, gold, and the platinum. See, students, here I have given you a list of elements. It starts with potassium, sodium, calcium. So from where you start, no, these are all highly reactive, or these are all more reactive elements. As you are going down, the reactivity of the elements decreases. As we are going down, actually this copper I have written below hydrogen, so let's keep it in the mind. So as you go down in the series, the reactivity reduces. Right? So they will become less reactive elements. We'll take few examples, then you will come to know. Take one example, students, you will come to know. Here I have written zinc plus hydrochloric acid. See, zinc reactivity and this is hydrogen reactivity. Which is more reactive compared these two? Of course, zinc is more reactive and hydrogen is less reactive. So what it will do? Zinc reacts with the chlorine and it will displace the hydrogen. So what can I write now? Zinc chloride, ZnCl2, plus hydrogen gas. Hydrogen is displaced by the zinc and zinc reacted with the chlorine. So this reaction is called as displacement reaction. Hope you are understanding, students. Next equation. Potassium iodide, Ki, plus chlorine. the iodine. Where is iodine? Very less reactive. So now what happens? Potassium reacts with the chlorine, KCl plus iodine is get displaced. KCl plus iodine. Hope you are understanding, students, step by step. Yes. Next equation. Fe plus CuSO4, iron plus copper sulfate. If you are taking the iron nail, keeping it in the copper sulfate solution, what is the color of copper sulfate solution? It is a blue. Yes, you have taken the iron nail and kept it in the copper sulfate solution. If you keep it in the copper sulfate solution, it is a bluish in color. So if you keep it for some time, what happens? The iron nail will get the brownish color and the blue color of this copper sulfate gradually fades. Means it will become dull in color. Means what is happening there? Iron is reacting with sulfate, FeSO4, plus it is going to displace the copper. FeSO4 plus Cu. That is what you are going to get, that changing of the color at all. Right, students? Next equation. Zn plus CuSO4. Zinc plus copper sulfate. Now what happens? Zinc plus copper sulfate. So zinc reacts with sulfate and copper get displaced. So zinc sulfate plus copper. Hope you are understanding and taking down. The next one. Lead. Okay, I can write it here. Lead plus CuCl2. CuCl2 means copper chloride. Now what you are going to get? Lead chloride plus copper is getting displaced. Plus Cu. Next, one more example. Al plus MnO2. Al plus MnO2. Manganese dioxide. Okay, so when you heat this, you are going to get Al2O3 plus manganese is going to displace. Equation is not balanced, students, this one. You balance the equation. Hope you are understanding. So, which element is more reactive? That element will displace the less reactive element. So, that we are going to call as displacement reaction. Hope you are taking down this. Let me wait for a second. Okay. Yes. Let us study one more type, students. That is chemical double displacement reaction. See the name. Here you have discussed one-time displacement. Okay. Now we are going to discuss double displacement. Double means two times. So two times there is a displacement. Chemical double displacement reaction. Okay, students? Double displacement. Shall we use this more reactive, less reactive, that method for double displacement? No, you can't use that method for double displacement. Here what happens? The two compounds will react with each other and there is an exchange of ions. There is a exchange of their ions. So based on that method, we have to write and identify the double displacement reactions. Okay, students? Fine. Take the general statement. AB plus CD. AB plus CD gives AD plus BC. AD plus BC. Can you see? A is reacted with a D. Fe3 silver nitrate reacts with NaCl. What can you expect, students, in the product side? See, how is the arrangement of compounds? 9th standard we have discussed how to write the name of the compound. Here Ag will be with a positive and NO3 as a negative. This is polyatomic ion. Okay, so you consider as an Ag1, NO3 1. One acts as a positive cation, one acts as a negative anion. So one is plus, one is minus. Usually plus we will write in the beginning, minus in the next half. So now, as you know, positive and positive will repel with each other, and which one will attract? Opposite. So this Ag reacts with Cl and Na reacts with NO3. Can you understand what product you can expect, students? AgCl plus NaNO3. AgCl plus NaNO3 we are going to get. So this equation is called as double displacement. See, Ag displaces the Na and Na displaces the Ag. So two times there is a displacement. How there is a displacement? By exchanging their ions there is a displacement. So it is called as a double displacement reaction. Okay, next one. NaOH plus HCl. What you are going to get? Na plus OH minus, H plus Cl minus. Like that it will be. So it is NaCl plus H2O. NaCl plus H2O. Like that the double displacement. One more equation. PbNO3 twice. Let me rub and write here, students. Below you may can't see. Yes. PbNO3 twice. PbNO3 twice. Plus Ki. What product you can expect, students? Pb plus NO3 is minus. K plus I minus. So can I write PbI2? Yes. It is PbI2 plus KNO3. How we are clear? One more example. Na2SO4, sodium sulfate. Na2SO4 plus BaCl2, barium chloride. BaCl2. What are you doing, students? Yes, it is BaSO4, BaSO4 plus NaCl. I have not checked the equations, which are all not balanced. You have to balance, the students. Okay, so these are all called as double displacement reactions. So two times there is an exchange. There is an exchange of ions for two times. So this is called as double displacement reaction. Hope you are understanding, students. Fine. Take down today's work. Remaining we'll see in our next class. First question. What is chemical displacement reaction? What is chemical displacement reaction? Give three equations. Second one. What is double displacement reaction? What is double displacement reaction? Give three equations. Okay, students, every day you have to complete your work. Don't keep it pending. Right? Remaining we will continue in our next class. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day.